And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, thanks for joining us on News 8 Now this afternoon. We'll take a look at the forecast going into the evening. A lot of rain expected and clouds, of course. Temperatures will be dropping down to the 50s to near 60, if that's dropping. Actually, they'll hold steady. Same thing out to the east, mid to upper 50s with that wind coming in off the water. Temperatures tonight won't change much. We'll have periods of rain, windy conditions as well. Temperatures running 55 to 60 degrees. As we get on into the overnight hours, we're going to see temperatures actually warm up into the 60s and the 60s and 70s for tomorrow. However, we'll see rain in the morning, giving way to maybe some afternoon or evening, or afternoon sunshine, I should say. And then partly sunny skies for Sunday with temperatures around 60 and still slightly above normal temperature-wise Monday and Tuesday with more fair skies expected. Showers by Wednesday.